You said that Ken was looking at pornography. I know it's a tough subject for you, but could you elaborate a little bit more to help me with the case?
I don't know, it was just regular stuff, I guess. It wasn't even really what he was looking at that was the problem. It was how long he was looking at it.